Well, hello guys. Welcome back to my channel, another cover lover. It's mine and my wife's, but generally I do this one alone. I'm so frustrated right now with our internet in that we paid for faster internet. We've had people come out here over and over and over again and cannot get it working. And so like, this is the fifth time I've tried to do this reaction, because like halfway when I'm watching it, all of a sudden it freezes up the internet, it just stops, and I got that circle of doom or circle of death. I'm gonna try one more time. If it doesn't get it this time, screw it, I'm not gonna do it tonight, or I'll start throwing shit across the room, and that's a real possibility. So this is what I'm trying to do, is Elvin Bishop Fooled Around and Fell in Love, and then Morgan James's cover of that, because I always liked the song, Elvin Bishop, Fooled Around, Fell in Love. Always loved it, thought he had a great voice. And I wanted to do it live, but I think this time I'm not gonna do it live because I wanna shave some time out. Guys, I apologize, but I'm going to do this version. It's a little bit shorter, if it'll let me. I'm just very frustrated, as you could probably tell. And then we're going to do Morgan James, Elvin Bishop, Fooled Around, Fell in Love. And here we go.
That's the way I used to be. But since I met you, baby, love's got a hold on me. Ooh, it's got a hold on me now. Yeah. I can't let go of you, baby.
All right, guys, so I'm gonna go ahead and get this started. I did want to say that I watched the live version about a million times trying to get it to record. Didn't record. I will tell you that they sound exactly like that on Midnight Special. And I went through this whole spiel about how much I loved the Midnight Special because when I was a kid, blah, blah. Needless to say, when I was a kid, Midnight Special was the way you got to see live bands, if you couldn't afford to go, and sometimes some videos. And Elvin Bishop was the man back then. Is he still alive? I have no idea. This is Fooled Around and Fell in Love, Elvin Bishop, but Morgan James cover, and you know how much I love her. So, sorry. Expect lots of stank bass on this. And here we go. Let's give it a shot. So that I don't want to stop this a million times. The guy in the cap, ball cap, is her husband. I don't know who the other two guys are, but they're amazing. And because again, I've watched part of this to a certain level, and then the internet goes away. So anyway, well, let's give this a shot and see if I can make it all the way through. All right, Morgan James, Fooled Around, Fell in Love, in her living room, it looks like. Sorry, I've got to pause this and I'll roll it back a little bit. But this guy, the guy with the white hat on that's playing apparently probably some kind of drums or something, or a box or something. Look at his face, man. I'm going to back it up a little bit more. But the look on his face looks like he's never heard her sing before. He looks really, he keeps looking at the guy playing bass like, wow. But I mean, surely he has, right? But I just love the look on his face, like, wow. Anyway, here we go.
No, sir.
Look at that.
Their tears left me cold as a stone.
Wow.
But then I fooled around and fell in love. Oh, I fooled around and fell in love. I fooled. It used to be that when I saw a boy I liked, I'd take out my book and write down his name. But when the grass got a little greener on the other side. I just tear out that page.
Ooh, she's killing me. Saw it coming, but I'm just gonna, if it stops there, then I'm gonna stop it. I'll see if it comes back on, and if it doesn't, this is what you get. Call my internet, call them and complain that they are. I'm going to go ahead and stop it there. I'm going to keep this just because I've tried so many times to get this to work. This is the farthest I've ever gone. It's 4 minutes into the song. There's still a minute and 20 seconds left, and I'm sure she's going to be just, I would love every minute of it, but I'm not going to do it. I'm going to go ahead and post this like it is. I want you guys to call my internet company. I don't know who it is. Honestly, I don't. Sue could tell you. I'll get her to tell me. So we can just tell them they're messing with my, they're effing with my ability to do my channel. Stupid. Anyway. But I hope that you enjoyed that. I did. And we got 4 minutes into it and I loved it. And I wish I would have gotten to see the end of it. I have yet to see the end of it. I just want to say thank you guys. Thank you for putting up with me. Thank you for just your patience. I don't know what else to say. I wish I could see what kind of a stand-up bass he's playing at. Not that it makes any difference at all. I don't know that. I mean, I used to know all the brands, but I don't think I do anymore. And the guitar, I'm not sure what he's playing either. There was a video of them in the kitchen, I think, and the guitar he was playing, I couldn't tell what it was, but it's three-quarter size acoustic. And it sounded so good. He has on his fretting hand, fretting, I guess that'd be the left hand. He actually has I'm trying to remember in my brain. I'm so stupid, a slide. Basically, it fits over his fingers a slide, except that the part that's facing you now is cut away. But it does go around his fingers and makes that slide sound. He's a very, very good guitar player, a very good slide player. Yeah, I love them. I think they're great, and I like to do more. And after I take all this stuff and throw it in the street, and call the company that set my internet up and behead all of them. No, I didn't say, did I say that? I hope that's not. Anyway, you guys know I'm kidding. I am a very frustrated hiller. So listen, guys, thanks for coming. If you like this video, up 4 minutes or 3 minutes 52 seconds in, hit like. Please subscribe to the channel. It gets better. It does. Look at my older stuff. It's much, much better than this. Share with your friends. Again, maybe not this one. Go back and see some of the other ones. Hit the notification bell. Sorry. Ring the notification bell because I'm trying to release two or three a day. Two a day at least, and sometimes three a day. And share with your friends. I think I said that. And comment down below, good or bad, and comment that you loved this up until on her video, 3 minutes and 52 seconds. Because my internet sucks. It just sucks. Anyway, guys, thank you again. Please come back. And I love you and peace. And we'll see you the next time you show up. Come on.